a breeze. That ain't working, that's the way to do it. Let me tell you, those guys ain't dumb. Baby, get a blister on your little finger. Baby, get a blister on your thumb. We got to install microwave ovens, custom kitchen delivery.
Thank you. I say, we are just overwhelmed by the fantastic turnout, all you folks. We never imagined. It's really, really appreciated. What can I say?
It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been a while. We do have a few people we need to send some thanks and greetings out to you before we continue on here? Bradley, I guess first and foremost.
Yes, I'd like to thank personally and on behalf of the band, Tim and Kurt here at the Mankato Brewery for allowing us to do this. The entire staff back there behind the bar, they're gonna do their best to keep you guys quenched. I hope you're enjoying the Mankato beer. I have for quite some time myself. So I'll turn it over to you, Dan.
Okay, I got a whole list here. We want to thank Maniac Productions, Manny Bonick, who came all the way from Colorado to do lights tonight. Good Thunder Productions, John Wingert's here doing the sound. What an awesome job. And even up here, it's pretty darn cool, John. Thank you. Warren Street's band for fronting us tonight. We really appreciate it. Those guys were awesome. Give them a big hand, Warren Street's. We appreciate that so much. Coming up during our intermission, we want to thank the Rockstar Fusion Belly Dancers. They're going to be here, so we might have to give them just a little room to shake their stuff. Charlie's Restaurant, they're here with the taco bar kind of in the back room off behind the bar, and then they have an open bar for us. We really appreciate them being here. Our personal assistant and stage guy, Mike Budak. We couldn't have pulled this off without you, but Mike. Patrick Erdner has been a big help to us also. Patrick, thank you so much. And we want to thank our t-shirt girls back there, Brianna, Bethany, Hannah. Thank you so much. Don't forget to get a t-shirt from the girls back there tonight because they're working hard.
I'd like to do a quick reminder, everybody. We do have a Facebook page that's set up for this event. And we would like you to share your pictures of tonight on our Facebook page. You can find it by doing a search on Facebook for Small Change Anniversary Jam. Should be able to find it. Thank you so much for not forgetting us, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
blown Dixie double four times. You beat a rider when you hear the music ring. Now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Come in out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. A competition from other places. But the horns, they're blowing that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south, London town. Check out Guitar George. He knows all the chords, but it's strictly rhythm. He doesn't want to make you cry or sing. Said an old guitar is all he can afford. He wakes up in the lights to play his theme. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. Play that honky tonk like anything. Saving it up for Friday night. With the Sultans. With the Sultans of Swing. Dressing their best brown baggies in their platform soul. They don't give a damn about any puppet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans that play Creole. Says the time bell ring. Good night, now it's time to go home. But he makes it fast with one more theme. We are the Sultans. We are the Sultans of Swing. Thank you.
you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
I've got a black magic woman who's got me so blind I can't see. But she's a black magic woman. She's trying to make the devil out of me. Turn your back on me, baby. Turn your back on me, baby. Yes, don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your tricks. Don't turn your back on me, baby. You just might pick up my magic six. you, I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can't ever tell. Movie's gonna make me a big star. I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come and see me in the movies. Then I'll know that you will plainly see I'm the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally.
Thank you, people. Thanks, Wolves and Emily. Thank you, Klingo.
The night man, we are program to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Keep.
Special treat for you right now.
You mean another special treat?
No, no. From the original Small Change Band and our high school buddy, Mr. Jeff Call, is going to join us for a couple of songs. Give him a big hand, absolutely. We also had a request to send a shout out to John and Sandy. We played at their wedding dance 30 years ago. So way to stay together for 30 damn years. I mean, wow.
Just between you and me.
means that our love will always be just between you and me. Maybe our love will always be just between you, just between you. We're gonna make him do one more and rock out with us a little bit, huh?
Don't you guys love the 80s version of this band? Yeah!
Somewhere in this town. See me and the boys, we don't like it. So we're getting up and going down. I don't know, looking right to left. You see us coming, I think it's best. Look at me with what I say from under my breath. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak. Somewhere. Around. Tonight is gonna be trouble. Some of us won't survive. You see me and the boys, we leave business, breaking out dead or alive. I can hear the hound dogs on my tail. All hell breaks loose and the sirens wail. If you lose, you go to jail. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak somewhere in the town. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak. Folks should be around. Tonight there's gonna be trouble. I'm gonna find myself in. Tonight there's gonna be trouble. So woman, stay with your friend.
You say your mama ain't home, it ain't my concern. Don't play with me and you won't get burned. I'm only gonna itch and desire. Let me stand next to your fire. Let me stand next to your fire. Let me stand next to your fire. Move on the robot. Let Jimmy take over.
But it's nothing like this, huh? Hope you had some great memories tonight. Good night, everybody.
Thank you. Small Change started in 1975, and I was part of that. And I was pretty much in every version of the band since then. I think Small Change lasted in through the 80s until about 1992. And then we had a version that reformed in the late 90s. And then there has been no Small Change up until now, since then. But this band that played tonight, our last gig together was in 1987.
Freak accident, really. There was our keyboards player's wife, but it wasn't his wife at the time. She used to hang out in Madison Lake. I was playing with a country western band. Their band was from Amboy, and one day they were looking for a drummer and I was looking for a band, and she basically hooked us up, and that's how it went. I had a card in my pocket from an old country western man from this agency out in Milwaukee. And we called him, we got a gig, and we all quit our jobs and we hit the road. Well, the biggest thing that stands on my mind is that we had 600 tickets sold tonight, and I didn't think that would ever happen.
We were in college. We were starting this new band. I think Danny mentioned earlier that our band that we had in high school kind of split up because two of the guys went to the cities. And we had a lot of gigs calling us, you know, homecomings, proms, bars, wanting the old band to play. And we couldn't fulfill it because the two guys were in the cities. So we were in the market to find some people to fill in. And we ran into Jeff Klingle in Madison Lake through the grapevine somehow and played a gig over there with him. And it worked out so great that we decided to continue. So then it was a matter of coming up with a name. And we were sitting in our apartment listening to a Neil Sedaka album. It was a brand new album. And the second verse of a song called Bad Blood said, how you treat a woman like small change. And we just said, hey, you know, small change. There might be something to that, you know, pocket change. We didn't think we were like anything big. You know, it kind of fit our personality as a band, that we were just partiers. Mm-hmm. We weren't meant for the big time. We were small change.
You know, this band has been together now for, you know, 40 years. I joined them in 1983 and went from 83 to 91 with Small Change. I tell you one thing though, after the band broke up, I put my guitars in the closet for 20 years. I play once in a while, but you know, not that often. And 2011, I moved to a new location and found myself in a group of people that all like to play instruments. So I got my guitar back out and started to play regularly again. And then I have two boys, and my boys both play instruments. My older boy is a drummer. My youngest boy, he's right over there. My youngest boy is a bass player. And I kid her on that I didn't have kids, I had a rhythm section.